as I come from a research background, we get projects where we are concerned with the customer satisfaction. We do major kind of customer satisfaction surveys. But here I, the basic, how the company is always concerned about how much customer is satisfied all the time. But if the same, like if we follow this kind of training session and if we follow all these things that the salespeople will follow these things, then I think the customer is totally satisfied over there only, because he is also maintaining a relationship with the customer. So I think it is a win-win situation for both sides.
Thank you.